Ananda. Now I'm going to tell you about the rice. So first, my name is Shambhava, Brahmacharini Manike Shambhava Ananda. I'm from the Nityananda Gurukul. My age is 10. Yeah. So let me first tell you what's the Nityananda Gurukul. The Nityananda Gurukul is just a school for enlightened beings. People can live there and grow up according to the Hinduism, the Hindu lifestyle and culture. There, you will be personally grown up by Paramahamsa Nityananda, a master. Yeah? So, yeah. Then you learn all the sciences. Then they initiate you into a special third eye meditation. Okay. Now let me tell you about that. So in the third eye meditation, your intuition goes up. You have high intelligence and you have lots of memory power, very many things. One of the side effects is blindfold reading. In that, you tie your eyes and you're able to see everything by the third eye. The third eye is located in the Ajna Chakra, the middle of your eyebrows. Yeah. It's also associated with the pineal gland and the cleansing of the limbic system. So they say that in our mind, the emotion and intelligence is intertwined. But after this, they get separated and it's like you grow really high IQ. But even then, you're not low emotion. You are high. You have stability in your emotions too. Yeah. So then you close your eyes, and then it comes to you. It can come to you in many ways. Some people comes as when you close your eyes, you literally are able to tell what's outside. You're not like just black. Now, if you close your eyes and see, you'll be just black. But in after this initiation by living incarnation Paramahamsa Nityananda, you close your eyes and you're able to see everything around you. For many people, it can come in many ways. For some people, it comes like a sound. For some people, it comes as golden letters. Or for some people, it comes as it is. In many ways, it comes. Like for me, it comes as it is. Like when I close my eyes, I see everything as it is, how when I open my eyes. Yeah. So if you're interested in this, want to get it, you can leave a comment or tell anything. Yeah. Yeah, I'm done.